business.
Alright, let me stop. Welcome to Be Mad TV, my vlog about life, the universe, and everything, where I try to get you to be mad. So, today's Monday, the first day of the week. For most people, it's the worst day of the week, but for me, I like Mondays. Today, there's a Yelp event tonight. It's like 10 minutes away from where I work. We're gonna be throwing axes and eating Mexican food. So it should be a good time. And right now, I'm in my classroom. And we're back. And we're never actually in class. We are wherever we want to be. I think a good teacher should be able to take their students outside of the classroom and take them to, I don't know, anywhere. Underwater, outer space, the desert, the Amazon rainforest, anywhere. That's the sign of a good teacher. But yeah, let's go to the Yelp event.
They are sharp, okay? They're sharp enough to stick in this piece of wood, the stuff behind me, and hopefully that cook spaghetti on the wall behind me as well. From there, you can have your weight go forward. You can bring the heel up in the back if you want. Make sure you're heavy and bent in your front leg. Your arms are going to go straight like this. Someone